Hola amigos de Musica en welkom terug. In dit uur een selectie uit de opname die we maakten tijdens de Southern Blues Night in Heerlen 2016. En vandaag horen we Mississippi bluesman James Super Chicken Johnson in het Delta Patois, ook wel Super Chikan genoemd. Een onderhoudende man, zo bleek in Heerlen, die moeiteloos switchte van Albert King naar B.B. King en van John Lee Hooker naar Bo Diddley. Voorwaar een klein uurtje blues aan de handen dus. Enjoy amigos!
Sitting by the river watching the waves.
You got me running, you got me hiding, you got me running, I'm hiding. Thank you.
Man. somebody shake that thing. Thank you very much. Now that was Abba King. Now we're gonna do an old one by B.B. King. How about that? Back in the days when he was young and hot, waking up early in the morning. Thank you very much.
We're gonna do one of the Super Chicken number. You wanna hook it up before we run out of time? Let's hook it up one time.
me out. Right off my feet. I like that walk. When you walk like that, it upsets my nerves. I'm scared, cat, scared. How, 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 how.
Dat was Super Chikan tijdens de Southern Blues Night in Heerlen in maart 2016. En daarmee zit deze uitzending van Hubert de Heerlen alweer bijna op. Techniek in Heerlen, Rob Driessen, montage Richard Lene. En verder dank aan John Hendricks en Sounds Venlo. Tot aan het journaal nog één toegift met een leuke Bo Diddley medley van Super Chikan. Tot volgende week, amigos.
I'm one of the last of the original Delta Blues musicians. And I'm trying to keep the old-time Delta style alive. This particular instrument that I'm holding is called a Diddley Bo. A Diddley Bo is one of the Delta's first blues instruments. And if I was still a kid, this one would be illegal because a Diddley Bo shouldn't have over four strings. This one got six, and worse yet, it's electric. I'm an old sharecropper from the Delta. I'm still used to picking cotton. And in order to pick the right amount of cotton, you got to have a rhythm. And our rhythm was either an old mule foxtrotting down the old turn road, plucka, 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 plucka. But the best rhythm of all was that old choo-choo train coming down that railroad track. you as Mississippi Diddley Bo. Don't let me run over time, you know I'm good at that now. Oh shoot, we in good shape, man. You wanna play some Boogie Woogie? My Diddley Bo is good for Boogie Woogie. Y'all like Boogie Woogie? You heard that story told about blues had a baby named it Rock and Roll, but only half that story was told. You know, blues got a daddy too. His daddy named Boogie Woogie. Mama had a voodoo man, Papa had a voodoo dog. Them dogs got together and did their thing. They had a baby so ugly they named him Boogie Man.